In 5 years, it is roughly 600 pads, which cost nearly 7,500 rupees. Whereas, menstrual cup costs 250 rupees and can be used for 5 years.